And it ain't in my head. It's in my DNA, friend.